I'm John Shadegg, and I approve this message because tough issues deserve honest debate. Americans spend $1 billion a day on foreign oil. That makes no sense. T. Boone Pickens calls this the largest transfer of wealth in human history. It hurts our economy, costs us jobs, and funds our enemies. We need more solar, natural gas, nuclear, and wind power. We need to drill here to bring down gas prices and create jobs. The solution isn't one thing, it's all of the above.